I have just removed 3 channels from our inactive channels section because we found out that they were already active. Now, this is because they uploaded enough videos in the last 12 months, or they recently made new videos and they were already good.